In this video today, we will see how to disable the emergency alert sound or the amber alert sound notification in your iPhone. Generally, this kind of emergency notification is sent to you or to your iPhone by the government in the case of emergency. The only thing is, these kinds of notifications are very loud because it is meant to tell you that there is an emergency. But in any case, if you want to disable it, what you have to do is you have to go to settings, you have to go to notifications, scroll down at the bottom, then here you will see the different kind of emergency alert. Now here it is mentioned UAE alert, since I am in UAE, but for you it might be different. It differs according to the country where you are residing. For me, it is mentioned here test alerts. So in your country, it might be mentioned here amber alert if you are in America. So if it is on like this one, then what you can do is you can disable the option. Similarly, you have other options also, like warning alerts you can disable. You have the other alerts such as public safety alerts if you want to disable. So all of these alert notifications are sent to you by the government in case of emergency. So it's better if you keep it enabled, but in any case, if you want to disable, then you have the option to disable it. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.